next song is called Love's Dualism. Ready? Eternally.